Thank you. welcome. My name is Samir Bektar. I imam Jama'a Rujnica. It is a big Jama'at in our city Zavidovići. It is a very old Jama'at. Now we are in our old mosque. This mosque is protected from our country. This place is very old. This mosque before being in another city, Maglaj, and our old man's before 100 years, 100 years and 15 years, okay, took her from Maglaj and protect her. Now we try to found the money because we hope can took this place beautiful, and we are all in this place Muslims. We have a new mosque. We have 700 home in this place. All in this place is Muslims. Today is Saturday, Sunday, Wednesday and Tuesday. 4 years in a week. Rujnica work out our country, like Luxembourg, like Deutschland, like Austria, like Slovenia, like Croatia and Italy. Most people help our people here in living in Rujnica. We
them took money in Luxembourg and the Deutschland or Italian. Them invested in our place, like mosque, like school, like maktab, like cars, or like agriculture.